Does it count if you have one foot on the wood and one foot on the sand getting on? Hey, bug!
Oh, you bug!
Yeah, she went, "Daddy, and bug." Well, if you touch hot lava, you get out.
Oh, Josh, he's made of hot lava, so he can jump on the sand.
Yeah, and I can, like, pick up hot lava and put it on, like, anywhere I want to. That was the game right now, I bet. I can, like, stand, like, from all the way up from there and get the hot lava up here and up here. Daddy, you're getting a lot of ouchies.
Yeah, Dad's getting a lot of ouchies. He's standing in the hot lava.
I can bring your head. Dad, your head is almost burning.
It's almost burned? Oh. Okay, grass is water?
Yeah, so grass is hot, I mean, water. But sand is hot lava.
But you're made of hot lava?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm kind of sand too.
So you gotta stay out of the grass? Does the grass hurt you if you're hot lava?
Yeah, but it'll make me cold.
Okay.
I'll be like,
"Please." Oh, now we know the rules. Hold your hand, yeah.
If you like stand in the sand too much, then you're dead.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So how long until Dad's dead?
Oh, he's only like up to your neck right now.
Okay.
Daddy, hold my hand now.
Okay, I hold your hand now.
Dad, you're dead now. Dad, you're already dead.
Okay, well then I'll just become a lava monster.
A lava monster. If you go into sand too much, then you're a lava monster.